Hey everybody, today is going to be my first official update of my finish 18 in 2018. I did make this a rolling project pan, so when I finish something, I'm going to add something in. So I do have one new thing here. I think I'm gonna pick something else to stick in here as well, now that I just thought about it. So I'm gonna start off with the two products that I did completely finish, and that one is the Pearl Essence Cucumber Water Hydrating Face Mist. You're not gonna be able to see it because it did wear off, but it was right here, right at the bottom of the label. So I only had about like a fifth or so to finish, but I was happy that I finished this. So since I did finish this facial mist, I did add in, I'll show you just what I added in its place. It's another Pearl Essence. It's the Coconut Water Hydrating Face Mist. So this was brand new. So I did start right at the top, and then measuring it today, I am right there. So I'm pretty excited. I've done already about a third of this, and I still have another one of these. I think it's the rose scent. I did get them at TJ Maxx for $7.99. I do really, really like them. I kind of do like the coconut scent over the cucumber scent over this coconut scent though. So I'm not enjoying this one as much, but we will get through it. And the next item that I did finish, that I did not find something to replace it yet. I'll probably have to kind of like figure that out after this video and then show you in the next update, but it will be probably another lip product since this was a lip product. It was just a deluxe size sample of the Fresh Sugar Rosé lip balm, and I do like how these close. I like how it twists at the bottom so it doesn't come up. So I did finish that. I'm not a person to dig it out of the container like some people do. I pretty much call it quits once I hit the plastic. So I was really excited about this because I had had this for a while, and if I remember correctly, I feel like it was kind of on its way out, and I think it was because of the SPF 15 that was in here. It did make my lips feel very smooth, but the scent was, what is that scent? Like a lemon cleaning scent is what this smelled like to me. So I truly was not a fan of it. I really only wore it to bed, and I'm really happy to get rid of this. I don't know if like I would try it again and get like an original scent instead of the rosé scent, but I'm glad I finished this up and got it out. So those were my two things that I completely finished. I do have a couple things that I made pretty okay progress on, so I will show you those few things now. The first one is my Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Foundation. I just last night actually completely like scraped it out. I was here. I did have a MAC pump on this, but I would say like last week, about 7 days ago, the pump wasn't getting down far enough to get the rest that was in here. So I did have to scrape it out because when I held it up to the light, there was still a little bit and I couldn't completely call it done just yet. So what I do have is I transferred it into this little kind of like lip eyeshadow product pot that I have here, and that is how much I have left. So I'm hoping to get this done. When I wear it for work, I don't put that much on, so I'd probably say maybe almost a week and a half. It doesn't look like a lot, but if I'm only doing like a couple dots on my face for work, this might take me about a week and a half to get through. So I'm so excited that I'm so close to being finished with that. The next one, which in my eyes it's really good progress because there's a couple things I didn't touch here, it's the Becca Backlight Priming Filter Base. And with my oily skin, surprisingly this isn't too bad. So here is where it is, and I like how the pump goes up as you use it. This is my starting point, and that is where I am now. So I used about half. So I'm so excited with this one here. It doesn't give, like I did put it on today. Ooh, I look kind of red. Oh well. I did use it today, and it's not as glowy as I would have thought it would have been on my skin. So I do enjoy actually using this. The next thing, which has taken me forever, I did have it in another project pan and I barely touched it, but it's the Derma Blend Professional Loose Setting Powder. So ignore that first mark, that's from my other project pan. So this mark here was my starting mark, and then I just marked it this morning, so it's right there. So I still probably have about a third left in this to use. But I'm excited that I'm actually going through it. So, some good progress on a few things here. The next thing I will show you is my concealer. I put in the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. Also, last night I did go through and scrape. I had a bunch of product on the bottom here. So, I took the little spatula and I scraped it out and I kind of like wiped it along the sides. So now I just have some product left on the sides, but I'm like it's a little bit, most of the product's kind of like right here. I did scrape it on one or two sides. So this I'm hoping to have done in like probably a month or so. I don't normally wear concealer every day to work, so this will probably take me a little bit longer than the rest of that foundation to put in. So but I'm excited to get this out because I do have a couple new concealers that I want to use and try. One of them is a backup of this, but that's okay to get out the old and swoop and start the new. All right, the next two things, I just made a smidge bit of progress. This one you're probably not going to be able to see, but I started right above the Tarte and I'm literally right under where it says Tarte. So this I kind of just dab on my eyes at night, so I haven't made too much progress with that one. This one here, it looks like I've made more progress, but it was laying down in my purse, so there's still some stuff that has to kind of like sink down from the sides. So this was my starting mark, and this is where I am now. I have been using another lip product here that I will show you. Not a ton of progress, but I am happy with what I have. Oh, by the way, this was the Dior Lip Maximizer. This one is the Best Damn Beauty. It's the Nicole Guerrero Lip Mask, and this is where I am now. I've really been working on that side right there, so not a lot of progress, but I really started using this once I had finished the sugar thing. This one, the Fresh Sugar Lip Balm. So that's where I've made more progress with this, is once I had finished that one. All right, so this you're not this this is the next product is the Sephora lipstick, and I didn't make too much progress in this. I will show you my chart after I show you all the other items. The next thing is the NYX lip liner pencil. I did use this more than I thought, so I'm happy about that. The Stila Liquid Lipstick, Stay All Day, and Patina. I've used this twice, so you really can't see any progress on that. I think this is the L'Oreal Brow Stylist Sculpt. I don't remember where I measured this on my piece of paper, so it looks like I have barely used anything on this. The last two things before I show you my progress sheet, I did not use at all. This one is the Becca Evermatte Poreless Priming Perfector. I am mainly working on this one, and then I also have another primer that I'm just using that's right now more fitting. So this I'll probably get through more so in the summertime to help me stay matte, but this I have not touched. The next thing I have not touched either, it's the Makeup Forever High Definition Pressed Powder. I'm still where I started, even though I have a crap ton of pan, but I'm kind of waiting to use this after I finish my Derma Blend powder. because this I'm gonna miss the most once I'm done with it. And I'm trying not to spend too much money on makeup right now, so I want to use this as close to the Sephora VIB sale, 20%, as I can. And the last two things I forgot about these ones. The Nirvana White and Black perfume. You cannot see my progress because these are opaque. But I'm trying to use like perfume samples as well, so I haven't made as much progress as I probably could have if I had used these consistently. Okie dokie. So here is my chart. The first one is the brow pencil. So honestly, not that much because I don't remember how I measured it. The second one is the NYX lip liner. Not that much progress, but still progress nonetheless. And honestly, more than I thought. The next one is the Sephora lipstick. Barely any, honestly. Very, very minuscule. And then the last one, that's how much I used up of the NYX. That's how much I used up of the fresh lip treatment. So that is it, guys. I will pick a lip product and I will show you in my next update where, you know, where I started, where I marked it. It might just be another lip balm to kind of take the place of that lip balm because I do have a few. Oh, and I did forget to show you this. The Kate Somerville SPF spray. I didn't touch this yet because I kind of want to use this more towards the summertime, so I'm hoping to finish it up then. And I believe that's, ooh, nope, I keep forgetting things because I didn't go in order. The Custom Cover FX Drops in Moonlight. I did not touch this either because I've been using the Becca Backlight primer. So once I finish that, I will move on to this one here to mix in with my primer and put it under my foundation. So I think that was it. Sorry, I'm kind of all over the place. I just want to kind of hurry up and film something because I had a little bit of time and I want to film an empties video as well. But that is it. If you are doing this, please let me know. I would love to go see the video. I love watching people finish up products. It's just so, so satisfying. But have a wonderful day.